Westbound and down, day five was all about Montana because it's 700 miles across that state.
All right, Philip, number four, 560-56.
After a couple hundred miles, I was starting to see snow-capped mountains, even though it was 74 degrees on the ground. Nearly 600 miles later, I finally got to call it a night in Missoula, Montana, with the beautiful sky.